Hey everyone, it's Matt with Holistic Homebrew, and today I'm going to be going over my top 5 spell combos that will end any encounter. Okay, let's get things started with number 5 on our list. I'm going to call this one the Rainbow Road. This is a combination of the 9th level spell Prismatic Wall and the 7th level spell Reverse Gravity. In order to pull off this combo, you're going to need to cast Prismatic Wall in a 30-foot diameter sphere above your target. Then you're going to want to follow it up by casting Reverse Gravity centered on that creature. Once they fail that dex save, they are launched through all 7 layers of that prismatic wall. They are going to be taking an insane amount of damage. Not only will they be taking damage, they have the chance to be blinded, petrified, or banished to a different plane of existence. After all this happens, if your target still survives, all you have to do is stop Reverse Gravity and they're going to fall 100 feet to the ground. That's an insane amount of damage. If they manage to survive, I'd be impressed. Next up on our list, we got number 4. This one we're going to call the Catfish. This is going to be a combination of the first level spell Disguise Self and the cantrip Friends. This spell combo is used for social encounters. In order to pull it off, you're going to need to cast Disguise Self. This can literally be anybody, as long as it is not yourself. Then, you're going to pick your target, and when you approach them, cast Friends on them. You will have advantage on any charisma check you have against them. However, they will realize that you have casted a spell on them, and there's the chance they could be violent at the end. So, as soon as you're done with this spell, you are going to run as far away as possible from them, drop Disguise Self, and you have successfully catfished somebody. Next up on our list, we got number 3. This one I'm going to be calling Free Fallen. This is going to be a combination of 3 spells. First level Charm Person, 4th level Dimension Door, 1st level Featherfall. In order to get this combo to work, you're going to cast Charm Person on your target. Once they are charmed, they are now a willing creature, and you're going to cast Dimension Door 500 feet into the air. As you both are plummeting to your death, you're going to just be hearing the words of Tom Petty. Anyway, then you're going to cast Featherfall right before you land on the ground, and they die. Next up on our list is probably one of the most annoying ones your DM will ever have to deal with. This one, we're going to dub Dino Nuggy. In order to pull off this combo, you're going to need to cast 4th level Conjure Woodland Beings. Now, this spell can get a little complicated depending on your DM's ruling. However, let's assume your DM lets you pick the creatures that are summoned. So, you're going to pick 8 fey creatures of 1/4 or lower. With this, you're going to choose 8 pixies. Pixies have this cool innate ability where they're allowed to cast polymorph and fly once per day. So, let's say you have a party of 4. So you have 8 pixies. You tell 4 cast polymorph on your team, and then you tell the other 4 to cast fly on your team. You now have 4 flying T-Rexes. This will be game-breaking, I promise you. And moving on to the last one, we're going to call this one Insta-Kill. For this combo, you're going to be casting 4th level Polymorph and 9th level Power Word Kill. You're going to pick your target and you're going to cast Polymorph on them. You're going to choose a creature that has less than 100 hit points. And then immediately after, you're going to cast Power Word Kill. Now, I know what you're saying. Matthew, Polymorph, they'll just be brought down to 0 and revert back to their form. No. Power Word Kill instantly kills the target. They are not brought down to 0 hit points. They just die. This is by far the most broken combo to end any encounter. Now, if there's any spell combos you feel I left out, feel free to put them in the comment down below. I'd love to see them. If you enjoyed this video, feel free to like and subscribe, and be ready for next week when I throw out more content just like this. Until then, keep on rolling.